Well, folks, welcome back to McCay's TV with me, Adrian Logan. And so Man United, they have at long last made the decision. Out with David Moyes, in come Ryan Giggs as the assistant manager and Louis van Gaal as the number one. I suppose it was a bit of an obvious choice, the fact he's going to take charge of Holland during the World Cup and then come back to Manchester United. A big enough character, he certainly has a big enough ego to look after everybody at Old Trafford and control the dressing room. He is a disciplined manager, he doesn't stand for any messing about in the dressing room, and I think he'd be able to take control of it, the thing that David Moyes couldn't. And it's a smart move by United too. They've got Giggs on board, a man who's got 802 starts, 161 as a substitute, 34 major trophies. Smart move to get him on board because he is a hero and has been a hero to the Man United faithful. Now, both of them are talking a good game, but Manchester United have to deliver. When I said deliver, they have to get back into the Champions League. First time they're not there since 1995-96. In fact, the first time in 25 years there'll be no European football of any sort at Old Trafford. And really at Old Trafford, that is simply not acceptable. The board say they're going to back him. The only way to back him is with finance. And I believe this is a man who can attract the top names that Manchester United need to get back to the very top, and also to clean the clock of their noisy neighbours Man City, who are of course the Premier League champions. On the face of it, I think it has to be, we all have to, on the face of it, a wise move. Louis van Gaal, I think, can bring back the history and a wee bit of panache and a bit of style to what Old Trafford has always been associated with. We shall see. Giggs, assistant manager, well, he learned. He was a top-class player. Let's see if he'd be a top-class coach. But overall, a decent move at Man United. I think a welcome move. The fans will love it, I think. And I think he'll be a success.